Myself and Rob, we're working on Brierfield train station and we're kind of responding to the area, doing workshops to the community and hopefully reinvigorating the space.
We've run a month-long series of workshops, so they all carry the same theme. So the first week we did a photographic workshop, then today we made the anthotype prints.
We've mixed some blackberry juice up, painted it on a piece of paper, put a leaf on, left it hanging in the window for a few weeks. We'll peel the leaf off and we'll have a photograph. I like to see the finished products we've done on the display boards on the platform.
I felt that they're very sort of passionate about what they do, and it's about sort of engaging with people to see the surroundings in a different light, really.
My dad worked on the station when there was actually station building there. We relied on trains really for everywhere we went, so I really felt I wanted to be part of it.
It's time for the station to get a bit more of attention. It's right next door to Brierfield Mill, which is now being developed as Northlight. Artists just being around, seeing things and then coming up with alternative solutions is really important in the development of these spaces.
Railways are a hugely important part of a sustainable transport strategy. The great thing about this project is we're taking something that was built in the 19th century and we're giving it a modern future. We're sort of reinvigorating it and improving connectivity.